Wild Willy was an outlaw, just like Jesse James. He got his reputation from robbing banks and trains. In a gunfight with the sheriff, he shot the sheriff dead. From that day on, Wild Willy had a bounty on his head. Willy liked to gamble, stud poker was his game. And in the end, a poker hand would bring Wild Willy fame. A lean, mean bounty hunter was hot on Willie's trail. He decided he'd just kill him rather than haul him off to jail. He finally found Willy in an old rundown saloon. He was sitting playing poker on that Sunday afternoon. So he walked up to the table and sat down in a chair. Dealer said, "Gentlemen, looks like we got another player." Well, the dealer finished dealing, but nobody got to play. The bounty hunter pulled his gun, and Willy died that day. And the paper wrote the story about Wild Willy's fate. And Willy's final poker hand, 3 aces and 2 8. And Willy's final poker hand, 3 aces and 2 8. Dead man's hand.